July 10th, 2015. It's, let's say, 12:35. Here it is. Oh, I want to weigh this sucker. Hold this thing.
Recording.
Oh, yeah, it's heavy.
Corn chips, sweet tea.
16 pounds on a scale.
Butter.
Butter.
16 pounds on a scale. And get the 14 inches long.
And hopefully it's ripe.
And hopefully it's ripe. My wife's been wanting this one for since it was a little melon. I said, well, wait. And we're going to cut it open.
That's fine.
Yeah, I guess. Usually cut the long way, but that's fine.
Uh-oh.
No. Don't say that.
Ooh, that's perfect.
Oh, there you go. There's your watermelon. Oh, it smells like watermelon, too. This isn't the stuff you get at China Mart, either. This is heirloom. Heirloom. One slice of this watermelon will equal to about 50 to 100 of the slices of crap you got in the store. Sorry, but that's the truth. Nutrition-wise. Ah, gosh. We don't put chemicals on anything. We don't give any growth hormones on anything. I'm going to stop recording this, so. Okay, yeah, I know it's good.
Oh, yum.
Yeah, okay. Mm. All right, well, I'm going to take my bite of this watermelon. Been out there. For about, I don't know how long, 6 weeks, 7 weeks, something like that. But we got four more growing out there of this type, elongated. And there's a bunch of the sweet, sugar baby ones. We got melons, and we got a lot out there. So, watermelon. I'll bet that's good. That's my piece right there.